fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
Yeah! This was a mighty deed. The doom of Alduin encompassed at last, and cleansed his Sovngarde of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting. When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nern. This rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Surut Furkanaran. Happy? No, I am not happy. Zehmahi lost Ondul Bormahu. Alduin was once the crown of our father Akatosh's creation. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his Pakhlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Indeed, you saw more clearly than I. Certainly more clearly than Alduin. Roch Funta Korav. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Venesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dova. But I forget myself. Krosis, solos mid fadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Shahroch Kondrach, one that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Many of the people are now scattered. They may yet bow to the Vaxen, brightness of my Thun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
I will come if I can.